Tomorrow, show the scars on your face. It's a clue to